good,
huh? It should be, and well, it could be good, doesn't mean it is. Oh, okay, that's why. A kill increases damage for 5 seconds.
I like it because I can fight at range. What I'm going to see here is more. Ugh. Don't swipe it. Alcohol here.
Definitely would like to respec. I'm fucking glitched on this tree here. Shit.
Yeah,
you
should, yeah. And what's over here?
This is cool. The magnet. That's it, down. Huh? And ladder down.
Well, since we're here, we might as well clear it.
Oh, there's zombies that just spawned.
Where?
Oh, they're far away, but just...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just saw them appear.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Well, that sucks. I fell into the water. I fell. No, no, I didn't. I just didn't realize.
Oh, when you hit the bottom ladder, you kept pushing down. So
yeah. Yeah.
Well, there's a lot of camps around. Is there a suicider there?
This is cool. There's lots of camps.
Suicider. Okay, so we go in.
Whoa!
I'm coming.
Whoa!
Hold on!
Down!
Oh, you're okay.
Oh, I just splattered his skull. Whoa! Are you dead? Okay. He's still like standing. Scared me.
That's funny. Okay.
I'm glad we can carry lots.
Yeah, there's no limit to what we can carry.
So where was that? Oh no, the trailer's over here. Okay.
Yeah, behind this big tree, there's another trailer, right? Oh yeah, okay, no, yeah, you're right. There's a bunch of camps in here.
Yeah, I don't want
to. Oh, that other one you can't loot? Huh, interesting.
Yeah.
Oh!
That's funny how they float. That's so funny. The physics is so fucked.
We're going to fury mode here.
Yeah?
Oh,
let you take care of that then.
There's more. I need more. There's more. That's it? I wasted fury mode for two? I don't like that. Ooh, found some more canned food.
That's cool.
Lady back at the base. And there's a bunch of fruit here.
I don't need any fruit though.
Yeah. Oh, I hear something.
Yeah?
Is that nearby or is that just...
I think it's in a distance.
Come to life or is it... Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah, these drowners basically wanna... Everyone floating you just hit, who cares?
Just smash them, yeah.
If they come to life, then they're actually... They're like fast and stuff, right? You want to kill them while they're down.
Man, that sounds close.
Yeah. What's in here? Is there anything good in here?
Just containers.
Oh, no hidden stuff. Wow, what was that?
That sounds close, doesn't it?
Yep. Okay. I don't want to go any further north, so... Okay, now we're getting further away from this place, so let's... Oh, it shows you when you finish the quest, because there's like white flags on the map for me now. One is for the food, canned food, and one is for lighters.
What the hell?
Do I have 8 lighters now?
Oh, I see what you mean. There's a...
Yeah, I have 8 lighters now. Okay, well, let's go back for them.
I see one. Oh, okay. I see a flag as well.
What's the quickest way back?
The quickest way back.
But I guess... the river.
Okay.
Yeah.
If it's walking, then yeah, exactly. Direct route there, basically.
Oh, there's one we missed.
Huh, cool. Kind of challenge update, undead presidents.
Oh!
What?
Oh, there's a floater over there, good. Okay. There's some guys coming. Dead, mate. Yeah, good. Yeah.
Bang! Whoa, smashed off his head.
Yeah.
Splat headshot.
Okay. Where's that fat guy, son? Is this what we need to meet from, is that one? Whoa. Maybe a little too short? Oh, okay, he's coming. Yeah, nice.
It's probably perfect, right?
Oh,
he came out of nowhere. That's okay, he's done.
This guy, you just kind of back off and use grenades if you wanted to. That one's quite too far.
Oh, you'll get him.
Oh, I got tail end. Nice.
That is actually big splash damage area.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't get enough floater meat from him, though.
No?
That sucks, no. I guess you don't always get floater meat.
Well, that sucks.
Are
those containers?
Yeah, it is barrels.
You walk faster in the water for some reason.
You do?
No, you do. Because you always run right past me.
Well, yes, there's a bunch of trailers here. Okay, why do we keep going this way?
I don't know why.
This is going further away from where we're supposed to be going.
What, we have to go in the other direction?
Yeah.
Ah, shit. Well, we don't have to. We can just turn around and go back.
Well, we're here now, so we might as well. I thought it was like...
Well, this is campground areas, like, I don't know.
Yeah, we got here, anything?
Maybe we'll find something, like...
Like a hatchet?
Zombie.
Oh, somebody's coming.
I want him to come. Is that it? Okay.
Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, you'll get him. Oh shit, that sucks. There we go.
Oh, there's a thug.
No, I don't think it is.
Yeah.
Hand to hand, skill level 2, so that counts. Okay, good.
Picking him. Oh, see, this is why. We're going. All these little side quests.
Oh, yeah, it's again. He's on top. You know, it'd be so easy for him to take him out.
Oh, okay. I thought it was a zombie. It looked like
a zombie. Oh, right here, there's a zombie.
Yeah, because he didn't look like a dead thing, but it wasn't moving either, so I wasn't sure exactly what it was.
And that's funny.
He jumped out.
Damaging cudgel. Cool.
Ooh, lots of stuff here.
Oh wow, look at all this stuff. See, and then after the battle you slowly heal up, right?
And you eat fruit.
So you really don't ever need these things to eat, like the fruit and stuff. Because you...
So he just keeps going. Ooh. I see him further and further away.
Oh, okay. Look at this. There's a mod in here.
Oh, nice. So this was worth it then, if there's a mod.
Oh, and an island guide here on the floor as well.
Inventory full. What is in there?
It sometimes does that, and then when you move and come back, it's empty for me, so...
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yeah, it's...
But that's weird.
It's the way it handles it, so it doesn't glitch on... Or so you can't, like, dupe items or stuff.
Yes,
This is what I'm thinking.
That way, cause at least to a whole new...
Oh, yeah, no, it's fine, that's fine. I'm just gonna ignore it.
There's a guy I gotta talk.
Oh, yeah. There's stuff on top, probably.
There is. Oh, not really.
Not really anything good, but yeah. It's empty. I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's all I have at the moment. What do you give us?
1043.
Oh, okay. Experience and money?
These are good for money. Yeah, these are good for money too.
Like 1500?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah, whatever, and the mod was in there, so we needed that.
I forgot to say, welcome back to Adventures of Shaw Noir.
Yeah, you're right. Well, this is harder when it's the multiplayer stuff, right? It's just more continuous than it is, like episodic. So, it's a little bit different style with these kind of online stuff.
Yeah.
Maybe Fury is fully charged. Okay. I think it
It
is.
should be by now.
Yeah, I think it is. It's looking for a good opportunity to use it. Where are you going?
Well, I saw a little cubby, so I usually do. This is where they hide secrets.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, my weapons have had it.
So you walk faster for some reason. Is it because you have, like, something?
Or maybe because I'm hosting the game, maybe?
Oh, maybe. Okay. Yeah,
but
it
I
could
don't
be.
have nothing. Ooh.
Ooh, there you go. And how do you throw again? Left trigger. Okay, that's cool.
There we go.
I wonder if that's my weapon that's sticking out, or if that's loot.
Floor meat.
Oh yeah, it is. Okay, cool. My flimsy homemade knife. Cool.
So what did you do?
I threw it at him. I wanted to see how it was like to throw. It's pretty easy. That's cool.
Ooh, this one was a level 3. Chest, and I can't, oh, I'm full.
A dangerous heavy wrench. Okay.
Okay, so what do I got that's a crap that I can throw away?
A flimsy handle or whatever.
Stupid knife I'm using.
Oh, we can't go any further that way, that's for sure.
Yes, that's what I thought. I thought it kind of ended, that's why I wanted to get out. Yeah, so this area is like done now, okay.
So,
we got a mod and stuff for it. If you want, you can pick up the knife if you have room. For selling.
What, you put a knife somewhere?
Yeah, on the ground here, I dropped it. Right here.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, I got room for it.
Because I'm full now, so.
That wrench kind of looks cool, though.
Yeah, this,
Yeah.
What is that one? Oh, it's a dangerous heavy wrench.
No, it's pretty cool. It's just this big ass wrench.
Yeah.
And that's another thing I like about this game. This game's more like melee based than it is weapons.
When we hit the city, I think that's when we start getting weapons. But yeah, melee is worse.
Cool. Weapons are more for like the other humans that shoot back at you.
Yeah.
Because in the first one, there was humans that shot at you, so. That's the only time where you use guns. Because it's still the same thing. Like, you know, they only do so much damage at your level, right? Like, so you can hit them in the head, but it's not one-shot kill type
and
thing.
And ammo, like, once you're out of the area where there's guns, you don't have ammo usually, so. Right?
Yeah.
So, like, using it out here, there's no ammo. Did we go over here? Yeah, we did. Okay.
Yeah, I think we're heading back now.
And we picked the whole area. Cool.
Yeah.
Except for where that path leads, but I don't want to know where that path leads, because...
If you ever want to, it's that gray area that we haven't explored, right? Yeah. So, there's probably lots of places to explore.
Head back into cell, we got some quests to hand in. Very productive day. Go anywhere?
A very unproductive day.
Yeah, look.
Oh, what's this?
Something parachuted down.
But there's nothing, no box. I wonder
if
you have to come... What?
I thought something popped up.
No, not for me, but it wouldn't surprise me if we have to come back here.
Yeah, wait, again. Hold on. Yeah, right here. There's a certain spot where a hand pops up.
Huh.
Like there's something inside. Yeah, maybe we have a quest to activate and then.
Yeah, because box is sealed, yeah. Well, because why would this be here, right? It's. Just for decoration? Come on.
Okay, can't go any further.
It wouldn't be hidden just for decoration. That's stupid.
No, yeah.
That's a waste of art assets. Waste of some artist time to make
that. And in place. Okay, good. So that means we're this way.
Yeah, no, now we're heading in the right direction, right?
Yeah, I'm just going to follow the road back. This is the notebook.
Yeah, you can't get at those.
I wanted to get more of them, but...
Oh, they didn't turn around. They were too stupid.
That's my last electric bomb. You have bombs, too, you know. Oh, that one.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Oh, well, let's kill this guy that I've bashed me. Actually, I can't wait to see your footage to see how it looks like from your perspective, how I fight.
Yeah? Okay, cool.
Oh, there's a clown. I don't know if we needed it, but there's one.
Oh, just grab it.
Oh yeah, this is that area up there. Okay, so we've been that way.
Oh, there we go, that way. See, it makes me wonder how many stuff people miss when they don't do this kind of stuff.
Yeah, I know. Like, that's why I like to explore work, because it makes the Let's Play interesting, because someone will say, oh, I never went that way.
Yeah, exactly.
I never saw that. And I'm patient enough, I don't need to breeze through the game.
Yeah, and I like that. Gets annoying when people...
Honestly, I could have kept going north to see what's there, what's there.
Same.
Need all these quests, because I think you bypass, if you just do the story, you just bypass all that, I think.
Oh, exactly.
I don't think anything really leads you up there.
Well, it was like in the first one, there was places like that too. Not as many.
Yeah, I think
there's
lost
more.
Gas can. I don't even know where the car is anymore.
It's probably on the map. I don't know.
I think it'll probably respawn at the guy's camp when next time.
I think when we want to do it, you'll just grab it and then drive straight there to do it, right? You won't fuck around.
Yep.
So once we get that far in the game, probably then we'll come back and do it.
Oh, look, we have a dark spot. Way on the other side.
Oh, this is the, cool.
Yeah.
This is the camp. Isn't there like a ladder up or something? Yeah, there is right here.
Yeah, there's this log here.
Oh, there's a ladder right here.
Oh, yeah, I just walked up the log. Here you go, Perna. Shut up, party. I'm sick of talking.
Poison bomb.
10,000 experience. Some poison bombs. Yeah. So what does she want now? Quest for Perna. She wants titanium pipes. Ooh,
that's
high level.
That's new. Haven't seen those yet.
My question is, like, if people were playing these characters, these quests wouldn't be available, right?
Oh,
like,
I see what you mean.
Quests for IR2 guys can't do.
Correct.
I wonder what exactly those quests do.
Don't they just unlock everything to a higher level?
Who's the other one we had the quest for? Oh, the canned food lady. Canned food lady, where are you? There you are. Ooh, 4,400 experience. Nice. You get that too?
No, I don't think I do.
Really? Oh, okay. That's why I'm ahead then. They've been handing those in. Okay, so you're gonna have to do... Do you get the money at least?
How much money did you get?
I got 600 each time.
Well, I have 20,000 cash, so I don't know.
Yeah, so okay, next from now on, you can pick up the canned food for a while.
Yeah, because it seems... No, I think that's the only one. The other ones I did, like the Purina one I did, or where you got the bombs and stuff, but
yeah.
Just that canned food one, I'm noticing I'm not.
Okay. Let's have a look here.
Because I'm ready to level, basically, right? And it's...
Yeah, and I just leveled again. And see, if you take your time, you're going to level more things. Well, I guess things will still be at our level, but it seems like they're easier now, though.
Oh.
Okay. Bluetooth watches. Did you pick up any watches?
Cool. Group Fury. I didn't notice I did. I can just double check here.
Okay, look for glue and watch.
Yeah, I got three glues, and I got one wristwatch.
Okay, so we still need four blues. I have three suicide meats. How many do you have?
Suicide what?
Suicider meats. Do you have any?
No, I have none of those.
Okay, crap. Okay.
It's just off those guys that we kill, basically.
Need one more. Actually, there should be one. We should check. There should be one right at the, where the cars are, right?
Oh, yeah, at the end of the...
Yeah. Yeah. Something to throw? Yeah, okay.
I do too, so...
Yeah, let's go get it. And we can finish that quest. Because I have this electronic scrap. I just need the one suicide.
Really? Cool.
Yeah.
These other guys, though.
Yeah, it's fine. Come on. There we go.
And now I'm level up.
The only bad thing about this bridge is it's slow.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
There's a lot of damage, but it's slow.
So did you kill the guy?
Oh, yeah. Slow motion kill. Yeah, see, these guys are like 26 now.
It's interesting.
We got quest. Nice. What the hell is that? So freaky.
Yeah, I think it's the point. So now I got enough, so that's cool. That's cool. Can't wait to see. So you can actually like stock up quite good with doing these quests, you know,
yeah.
Like.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. See, reset the quest, the canister quest.
Ah, okay.
It wants us to go back to the gas station again. Yeah, so we'd have to pick it up again. So yeah, I think it. You know, it respawns back at his thing. So.
Yeah, so you basically would have to do it. Yeah.
But
okay.
Once we find the marina, then you know, once we're over there, then we can do it. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna see what this.
Okay, why is it did that not? Mine's kaboom, four pieces. I have all that. Okay. Oh yeah, okay, I'm gonna come hand it in. Okay.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yes, we do.
And you gave her the scrap too, right?
Yeah.
There we go. See, I get experience for that. 9,000.
I got a lot of mine. Where are the collectibles? Okay.
Collectibles?
Yeah, if you go in the inventory and you move over, right, between the different items. There's crystals, blueprints.
Yeah, postcard.
Ooh, body arm is like a blue mod. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, that one needs a tomp rod. Okay. Well, the weighted, that's just a regular. Well, that needs a hammer, though, or a handle.
A weight plate as well. I have the handle, but I don't have a weight plate.
Well, I have two of those, so I can give you one if you want.
Cool.
Yeah, worth modding.
Let's see here. Let me just. Well, no, it's just a flimsy handle. It's not worth it.
Okay.
I can sell here. Okay. I need to go
through. I forgot. So.
I'm gonna have to go through this equipment here because I got a bunch of equipment.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna sell the white stuff because that I know I don't want.
Yeah?
Yep. Yeah. I have too many green and orange and shit that the white isn't worth it.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, it's like Torchlight. You can just sell all the white crap and then look at the green and better. Even a lot of the green, I've got so much green now that it's not even funny. I think that's what it means when you upgrade first. Per level, maybe it's, you find better loot, I think, better weapons. I think. Oh shit, did I sell my knife I throw? Yeah, I did.
You can always buy back.
I'm sure I'll find another one. Buy back. That one's cheap. 10 times mines. I wonder, like, the mine you have to put. I guess the mine you place down and then you would pull them to you, I guess. That would be handy with groups too, right?
Yeah.
Set up a trap and then make them come.
Social light went up, good. Upgrading my bow, so that's good.
Weighted hammer.
Oh. There we go. Okay.
It's fine when you like mod something; it's damaged already.
Yeah, because that's part of the process, right? So you have to repair it after.
Spend some more money. Yeah.
Yeah.
See that mail staff? Holy shit! 1700 to repair it because it's down to 25%. But it's good, it's good for groups because I can hear a lot of them in it, and it's fast.
Yeah. Well, it has good force too.
Oh, that's wicked. I have a nailed wrench and it has like a nail sticking out like a spike.
Oh, that's cool.
Lightning one. This way. This one.
That's cool.
This is that one with the spike in the wrench. What else? Oh, and then the weighted wrench. The weighted hammer is here.
Okay, yeah, so it has a little weight on it. Yeah. Probably increases the force.